Any ideas what to do? I cannot connect, I cannot reset it, and it doesn't work at all. Battery is full, bought it a few months ago. Any solutions?